Well, I think, Jesse, you're just completely right to say that we should be so sceptical of all these deniers. It's not just that they tapped Angela Merkel's phone and other world leaders, as you mentioned, as earlier in the show you said, with the Snowden revelations, they were completely out of control and then lied about it. So we can't take that seriously. And what it,